I have this story where I saw this practitioner via social media say that I recommend vitamin D to every single patient. I was like, number one, if the care is individual, not every single patient needs the same thing.
Right.
Obviously. Yeah. That makes sense, right? Number two is the practitioner for her patient's immune health wasn't even talking about or wasn't even asking or wasn't even bringing up the points about her patient's digestive health.
You hear about all sorts of things that are good for immune system. Vitamin A, vitamin D, selenium, zinc.
Yep.
And these things are good. There's no doubt about it. Your body needs enough nutrients in order for your immune system to actually function properly. Of course, it's a hallmark of good holistic medicine. But it's fascinating how many immune protocols are built without any consideration for the gut.
Yes, and if you're experiencing any of these things, if you're experiencing bloating after you eat, gas after you eat, or a few hours after you eat, if you aren't having 1 to 2 BMs per day that are formed, medium brown, do not smell, and are easy to pass, if you're experiencing any of those things or you aren't having stool like that, it means that your digestive tract is compromised somewhere along the way.